Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the update and kind of stuff. And if you were a follower, you would know what's going on. The new update came out, and now we got this stuff. And I just got three exotics. I know this one's been out, but you know, we had to pull this one out, and he made it double, so I'd get your guys' things out, and this guy just put hashtag rigged when I just got all three of these, and I don't know how in the world they're rigged. I just bought some boxes, so let's unbox. Okay, guys? Okay. And I will do an artifact review and a item review, so let's get started. And oh, that's the only one I need left. I've gotten like five Nubite mines, and two thingamajigs. I've gotten a lot of vintages from this. Oh, see, they're all. I don't know how people are saying it's rigged. I literally just got two vintages in a row when I stopped recording. I was using my other software to record this, guys, but that randomly just quit on me, so during my recording, so I got like pretty upset because I was opening boxes for you guys, and then that happened. But yeah, not the best thing in the world. Kind of sucked because I got no. Let me guess, that's rigged, like laser 18s, or I don't know. Like, that's rigged. Like, not being racist. That's not even racist. But, we need to get something good. Nothing. Okay, I only have 194 UC left, guys. So, sorry about that. I should have recorded it. Scissor. But this software is finally working again. I don't know why it wasn't working for me. But we're gonna get these going. Oh shoot! Do you see all those exotics? That's every single one. We need festive boxes too. I had them and opened them, got trash. But it's fine. If I was on last year and the last year before that for December, I would have gotten a lot more than I have now. But like, if you do see, I have a ton of exotics. Like, not like so many, but I have a lot. I have more than two of each for some. But like, this has got to be one of my favorites, the Hungry Spirit that just came out. This, and then I see like I got two birthday cakes, stuff like that. I'm not trying to brag again, it's just like I've been playing this game for a long time, and it's like a really good game. Oh shoot, I didn't even, oh my lord. I did not even know that was in here. I had to get that. I did not even know that was in the game. Holy crap. Oh, I did, but I thought you had to get them out of boxes. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, shoot. That actually looks kind of cool. You see that? Is that coal? No, I was going to say, if that's coal, we're going to withdraw that, and then we're going to open our last four. But yeah, guys, that's kind of the update. And the masked man is Santa. He's giving away presents and whatnot. I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. Behind a tree. There he is, if you guys see him. What's he selling? Nothing. That's weird. Brezza said he was selling gifts. Free gifts. Who knows, but we're gonna open our last three. hopefully we get something, guys. And if I don't get anything today, my birthday is tomorrow, and I asked for a $50 Xbox gift card. And pull some stuff out of there. What do you mean, gift card? You're not on Xbox. Well, I might go on it, but I kind of suck at recording on Xbox. You know what I'm saying? Okay, let's see if I can buy. Oh, I can only buy 9. That's all the UC I have. If he puts out something new for UC, I'm going to be so mad. I just had like 3.40k. And if you guys want me to release the first one, like the first part of this from my other software, just let me know. Because I'd be glad. I'm not seeing anything. I don't have that globe. But I'll certainly try. To get it. But, let's see. That was my last one, guys. Can't buy anymore. How much UC? 9 UC. Well, that's just not good. Well, I'm going to do a review real quick with all three of the items. Okay, well, I'm going to do one of each, so let me take those off. Withdrawal, and then I'll be on my way. So I'll see you guys in a bit.